In 1982, I enrolled at Aarhus University, where I studied math and computer science. I quickly found an interest for programming languages and their implementations. Right after I graduated with a master's degree in 1988 from Aarhus University, I started Müller Informatics with a group of researchers. The goal was making Beta the new programming language of choice. After a few years, in 1990, I got the opportunity to join Sun Microsystems Research Lab in California. This time, it was the programming language itself, and the task was to make it faster. In 1993, I left Sun Microsystems, together with two colleagues, to start our company, Anamorphic Systems, where we made high-performance virtual machines for Smalltalk and Java. In 1997, the startup was bought by Sun Microsystems, where I continued to be the tech lead for Java Hotspot. Hotspot is still extensively used for most Java applications. Then in the year 2000, my family and I wanted to return to Denmark, so Sun offered me to open their first engineering office in Denmark at Aarhus University. It was a bit boring being a singleton, so I hired two talented students, Jakob Roland and Kasper Lund. In 2002, I stopped working at Sun Microsystems and started a new company called OOVM, together with Kasper, Jakob and an Aarhus University graduate, Stefan Graup. Our office was at my farmhouse outside Aarhus. In 2004, OOVM was bought by a Swiss company, Esmatec, and we moved back into offices at Aarhus University. Then in 2006, Google called to ask if I wanted to join. I joined, and the first project we did was creating the JavaScript engine V8, which made Google Chrome the fastest browser in the world. Afterwards, we developed a new programming language called Dart, and that is now heavily used inside Google.
First ever presentation about Dart at Google I.O. And I'm here, I'm Lars Bak, with Kasper Lund.
I guess you can say that Aarhus University has been with me the last 30 years. My professor helped me get to the first startup, Müller Informatic, and he also helped me get to California in the beginning of the 90s. 10 years later, when I returned, I got an office at the university, and I hired some of the best students there to help me build software. In addition, I gave some graduate classes to give back to the university, in particular in the area of programming language implementation. Even today, our Google office is just across the road from Aarhus University. When we started the Aarhus office, it was hard to attract talent to our projects. But as we became known for our work on Chrome and the new programming language Dart, even the best talent in the world got attracted to this place. Something that's changed lately is how easy it is to create a global company with a global workforce, all the result of the internet. Even though there's 10,000 miles from Aarhus to Silicon Valley, it doesn't feel as big when you work as a programmer. It's not a problem to sit here in Aarhus and work for an American company. What really matters is if you have talent and you can deliver the goods. One reason I really like my job is that when we make small optimizations, they can have global impact. Remember, we have 1 billion Chrome users out there. So when we make a small optimization, it can have global impact and improve how people use computers. That is the reason why I like my job. My name is Lars Bak, and I'm a graduate of Aarhus University and a distinguished engineer at Google.